Another beautiful day. Car's loaded up. Oil cooler and power steering cooler locations are moved in. They're no longer out here, so they don't get hit again. Hopefully, that's the goal. Squirrel. They're going out. Oh, here comes Buddy. That dog is a squirrel killing machine, tell you what. Anyway, yep, loading up. I'm gonna fill up my water sprayer. And then hit the road. Go get some gas in the 350Z. Because I don't know how much gas it has in it actually. Probably very little, if any. And yeah. Have a good day of drifting. At old MacArthur Park. And then maybe hit up Harbor Freight on the way home. To give me a toolbox for the house, because I'm doing some things in my garage now instead of just the shop. So until I can get a shop space of my own, I'll still be working at the shop, but I got a car in the garage that I need to get finished, so I'm gonna be working on that. So let me fill this up and we'll hit the road. See you there. Made it to Mac Park. As soon as I got here, I started putting water in my radiator.
I had a little pimple in the radiator.
So ran to Walmart real quick, put some JB Weld on it. She's good to go. Car's pulled up with fluids. We got some shit tires on there. They'll probably go, and I don't know, they might last a little bit. It's kind of slick out here today. A little ice skating action. Strap the GoPro to the helmet and go. Andrew's out here. I think he's on track right now.
Yeah, he's over there.
Z. We'll get some ride along with him later.
What'd you do?
I think I heard it.
You think you heard it?
You're officially a drifter now.
What happened?
I think it probably didn't hurt you to do it all.
Yeah.
That bumper was barely on there, anyway.
Yeah, I did it to Cooper Z one time.
Yeah, he did.
You did it to yours.
The only time I let him drive my
Z. The last
Z2.
Time you were.
This place is just not good for bumpers. What can I say? I got some big wide zip ties.
Oh, I know you do.
Oh, you can't pop the trunk anymore.
Thank you.
I didn't really pop it much before, honestly. I mean, it kind of could, but
you gotta pop. You gotta like press it multiple times to lift it up.
Definitely.
Yeah.
fucking lap.
I don't know why I pull the handbrake every time. It's not connected to anything.
Thank you. I think Cooper's loaded up. He's going home. Andrew's loaded up. The booger Z.
I think they're about to head out. Day went perfectly. No problems. Me and Cooper almost kissed a couple times.
Yeah, our cars are ruthless.
This Z is running good with the JB Weld.
First experience of driving, Andrew?
Awesome.
Good? Fun?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
My tire is delamped so bad.
It's gone.
But I think we could get a couple more laps and then load it on the trailer. We'll see what happens. I don't know. Yeah.
That was good.